You are about to experience the best in professional audio, lighting, DJ gear, special effects, and video. This is coverage of Winter NAMM 2019. We are AGIProDJ.com.
Hello and welcome to NAMM 2019. You're inside the ADJ booth. I'm Edgar Bernal. You're watching AGI Pro DJ. Welcome. I'm going to talk about a brand new product we're showing. This is the Focus Spot 4Z. Now, one of the things I'm excited about with this fixture is it's available now. So we're showing it here. This is one of the first times you're seeing it, and this product is already shipping in the United States. Now, some of the exciting things about the 4Z, it's powered by a 200-watt LED lamp source. So it's incredibly bright, and at LED, you can link several of these fixtures on one circuit. Now, as far as some of the basic features, again, 200 watts of LED, you do have 8 colors plus white, and you have 6 gobos plus your open spot. Now, as far as those gobos, they're rotatable and also interchangeable. So if you want to put a customized gobo into here, you could do that. If it's your company name or for a corporate event at 200 watts, trust me, any size venue, you're going to get that output you're looking for. Now, here's another great thing about that with having interchangeable gobos. Sometimes you might need a small or a larger gobo depending on wherever you're projecting. The zoom range on the 4Z is from 11 degrees all the way to 22 degrees. So you can imagine how wide you can get that gobo. And still, with autofocus, you can get your gobo looking nice and sharp, as well as auto indexing. So what that means, if you have a right reading gobo, and let's say you blacked out the scene and call upon it again, that gobo's always gonna be at that perfect position where you set it. So that's part of the technology in our Focus Spot series of moving heads. So now again, introducing the biggest brother in the family, the Focus Spot 4Z, 200 watts, lots of features, lots of bang for your buck, and available now. Of course, you can always check out AGI Pro DJ for more information, as well as ADJ.com.